everyone, this is Preeti. We are here with the another question of exercise 11.3, page number 223, question number 9. Shazil, take a wire of length 44 cm and bend it into the shape of a circle. Find the radius of that circle. Also find its area. If the same wire is bent into the shape of a square, what will be the length of each of its side? What figure encloses more area, the circle or the square? So first of all, we'll have the length of the wire as 44 centimeter. Now this one is bent in the shape of a circle. So we know that the wire needed for bending as circle will be in the shape of the circumference of the circle. So we'll write here the circumference of the circle is equal to 2 pi r. Now we are knowing the circumference as 44 centimeter. Now 2 multiplied by the value of pi is 22/7. Radius we are not knowing. We have to find the radius. So we're going to transpose this one here. 44 multiplied by 7 divided by 22 and multiply by 2. Now 11 2s are 22. 11 4s are 44. Now 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2. So 7 centimeter is the radius. Now we are knowing the radius. So we'll find the area of the circle. So the area of circle is equal to pi r square. The value of pi is 22/7 and the radius will have 7 centimeter. Now 7 1s are 7. Now 22 multiplied by 7. 7 2s are 14, carry 1. 7 2s are 14 and 1, 15. 154. Now this one is in the centimeter. So this will be the centimeter square. So the area is 154 centimeter square. Now the same wire is bent into square. We're going to write here same wire bent into a square. So the perimeter of square will be equal to the 44 centimeter. I'm going to write here perimeter of square is equal to 44 centimeter because the length of the wire is 44 centimeter. Now the perimeter of square is equal to 4 multiplied by side. Now the perimeter is 44 centimeter is equal to 4 multiplied by side. Now we're going to transpose this one here is equal to side. 4 1s are 4, 4 1s are 4. So 11 centimeter is the side of the square we are having. Now we have to find the area of the square. So we'll write here area of square is equal to side multiplied by side. So the side is 11 centimeter multiplied by 11 centimeter. So this will be the 121 centimeter square. Now the area of circle is 154 centimeter square and the area of square is 121 centimeter square. So the area of circle is enclosing more area. So we're going to write the statement here. Circle encloses more area than the square. With this one, we have completed the question number 9. In the next video, we are going to start with the question number 10.